Hey guys, another requested video here. I'm gonna kind of show you how to use lenses and a little bit of light readings. It's a lens that looks just like this that I use. It's a non-automatic 35mm. And first thing that I'm gonna show you is how to put it on a camera. So this goes for any camera too, or at least if you have a Nikon, this is how you put it in. So this is what your body of your camera looks like. It should be pretty light. You have to look for the white dot that is right there. I can't see it. Make sure that your f-stops are starting at the white dot, and you're gonna twist it this way until you hear that clicking sound. These are called f-stops. Pretty much what the f-stops do is they control the amount of light that goes into your camera. So pretty much how you're going to work this is you pretty much need to correspond your shutter speed with your f-stops. It's pretty much easy to work any kind of lens. I have a 35-70mm right there. And pretty much how you work it is your littlest setting is going to be the biggest you can see. So 35 on this lens is going to be, you can see more. And then zoom is up to 70, which is, so you can see less. And how you're gonna wanna focus it is you're gonna wanna take the top part and twist it, and while you're looking in your viewfinder, just make it so that it's pretty much in focus. So that's for my film lens. I also have a 55mm automatic lens, and it looks like this. It's for my DSLR. You attach it the same way, except that white dot that is on your camera matches up with the white dot on here. I don't know why, but that one doesn't have one fade off, whatever. So you're gonna want to take it so that your white dots are matching together, and then turn. Pretty much automatic is really easy to use. You pretty much just point, and what you're gonna want to do is press it down, press your button down a little bit, and then all the way. And you're gonna know that it's focused when you hear the sound. Yeah. So pretty much the zoom works the exact same way. 55 is the smallest I can see, and 18 is the most that I can see. And just how you're gonna focus it is just right here. You're gonna turn it. That's the picture. Personally, I like shooting with an automatic lens, just makes it easier. So for a little bonus, I'm going to teach you guys something really cool to do with your camera, and I'm going to demonstrate on my DSLR. So pretty much what you're going to want to do is set your camera on manual, and if you don't know which setting that is, the little M right there. Set your shutter speed to be a slow shutter speed. So right now I'm at 1 second and an f-stop of 22. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna go from, you're gonna just twist your zoom in and out for the entire time. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this little how to use a lens type thing. Message me if you want the video of f-stops and shutter speeds, because I don't know how much I wanna explain it, because it's kind of hard to explain. I hope this helped you guys understand lenses a little better, and I'm hoping to get a new lens for my birthday next month, so maybe I'll make a video on that, a review maybe, I don't know, but thanks for watching, and have a nice day.